Hello, fans and friends. This is Johnny Monito, and I promise to make a small video of the great container opening. We have collected, or I have collected, the containers since the last snowflake event. Somewhere in between the first ones I still open, but then they came so many of them that I just said, okay, I will open them at the end. And then at some point I just continued collecting. And then my aim was to collect until I have 200, and now already a little bit in excess of 200, 203. So without any further ado, ta-da, here it is. La 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 la. Open all 203 containers. Ooh. It takes a while. Oh wow, first of all, I got some sub-collection completed. Great, so what do I get? Aha, okay, this is this German thing, okay. And that was it. All right. So, I received a lot of duplicates. Oh, something for the collections. Okay. So, first of all, I seem to have received a Megatron 3-point ship commander for the Große Currywurst. Then, hooray, 24 hours of premium time. I went for coal, actually. 49,400 is not quite as much as I hoped for, but I guess I have to be happy. I didn't go for free XP, but plenty. 33,500, nice. 22,500 elite commander XP. For what? What kind of containers? A little bit of money, not too much, that's good. And then camouflages. This one, Deception Disguise. Nice. I'm not even sure if I had this before. Autobot Arc. These are the Transformer thingies here. Camouflages. Great. Okay, so 27 of those. Then two of Type 5, always good to have. World of Warships Anniversary 2. And special flex. Oh, they're not really sorted in any significant way. Okay, Skilla, 62 of Skilla. That's good. That's always good. Zulu Hotel, quite a bit. Hydra, very strong, 29. Papa, oh, I have plenty of those, 46. Red Dragon, always also good. I like only 27. Too bad. Wyvern, yeah, 67. See, would have rather had 67 of those. The normal dragon flag for the commander XP, 66, and then some others. Here's one special economy flag, yeah. Orboros, 62 of them. Well, that's not so bad. Okay, Basilisk and Leviathan, also very strong. So I got some of these. That's not so bad. And then here are some collections, plenty of collections, I might say. This is only okay. So I got the officer of the Imperial German Navy two times, so they cannot say duplicate. Same as with this guy. Okay. Plenty of duplicates. Epoch of the Five Epochs of the Navy. Great. Okay. I'm not sure if I had this before, but German Navy I seem to have had already plenty, and I got plenty of duplicates here. Not so bad. Oh, here's a normal one for the German collector. Two Cots, King of the Sea collector's items. Great. And this is all the German... No, this is Five Epochs of the Navy, finally. Okay. Well, three of those. Okay, and these were the 203 containers. All in all, it's a little bit disappointing. I was mainly going for coal resources, so 49,400. Don't worry, be happy, I guess. All right, that was that. Thanks a lot.